Hello, viewers. Good morning. Good morning, viewers. We are on Saginaw Valley Farms. Just letting you all know, it's getting a big update. It's getting multi-fruit. It's going to be getting oats and stuff in it. Cotton. Walmart's going to have a sell point. So, it's in the progress. Papa Smurf Modding is helping me get my map up going, and it's going to be error free when it's done. Looks like I have to come in and clean the animals this morning. Manure is getting big out here. Slowly but surely. Let's take a look at the animals here and see what's going on. Power food. Everything's good here. I have to get more power food. So we're going to have to go to Tractor Supply and pick up some power food. And let's clean up the cow area first before we do anything. Viewers, I'll come over here and pick up the old tractor. Not a whole lot, viewers. This map is getting to be multi-fruit, and it's gonna have cotton in it. It's gonna have an orchard in it, and it's gonna be sell points in Walmart. The map is being updated for you viewers when I get reached 900 subscribers. Thank you. There's going to be stuff more added to this map. A good friend of mine, Papa Smurf, he is fixing the errors in my map. Getting the errors fixed and making my map looking pretty good. He's really good at doing what he does best. We're gonna go give the cows some power food. It's going up. Going up. It'll be in the green here, hopefully. There we be. Let's take a look at water. Straw's good. Grass is a little bit good. Can anybody hear me today? Just tell me if you can hear me and go from there. I've been having a lot of mic issues and I don't know what's causing it, but hopefully you guys can hear me and so on. Oh, this map does have multi-terrain angles in it. It does have some flaws if you see that grass in the field that shouldn't be there. That will be taken care of before it gets released. Like I said, it's going to have cotton, oats, probably rye, going to have orchard in it, it's going to have a cotton factory where it makes Levi's jeans. It's going to be a really good map when it gets done, viewers. American maps out there. Papa Smurf is helping me get things done with my map, so it's very good. After we get done with this field, I'm going to hire a worker to do that one field over there, to cultivate it, and we're going to chop some soybeans or harvest some corn. We'll see what goes on next, viewers. So please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Share. Thanks to my beautiful wife. She is helping me this early this morning. She don't like to get up early in the morning. But she gets up for me and helps support my channel. She helps me out best as she can. So tell everybody welcome. Mrs. Snowbird. This one field cultivated. We have a pretty enormous hayfield over here to the right. So we got a hired worker there. Now we are going to start up the old case over here. How you guys like this texture, this plowed texture? I think it looks awesome. Looks really American. I'd say we have some big, enormous fields here. So if you guys have any questions, please ask me questions. Don't hesitate to ask me any questions.
Thank you.
Will do. Good morning, Ted. Not very good, not very good. Hell! Don't know what happened there, but we'll see what goes on. Might have to go get a tractor and a loader and look me up. Not a very good day to start off. That little hill is a little tricky right here. I'm fast forwarding the time so you guys can see before it gets daylight. I want to get it daylight so you guys can see better instead of dark, if you know what I'm saying. So that's why I'm fast forwarding the time. As soon as it gets daylight, it'll be a lot easier on us. So I am fast forwarding the time. That's why it's got dark quick. There we go. Time's getting sunshine showing, so we'll start slowing the time down.
Thank you.
So how's everybody doing this morning? I thought I had a little bit of music going because it was kind of quiet in here because no one hasn't been talking except for my wife. So I thought I get things going. We're getting quite a bit of milk in the milk tank, and we have that much manure. We are getting low on grass. We're gonna have to get some grass. And Power Food is doing good so far, so we're keeping up. Shadow Gaming. My favorite person. My favorite person. Thank you. I'm doing okay. I've been having issues with my mic off and on, and been having issues with my keyboard. My keyboard has been acting kind of funky. Really need to get a new keyboard, but I need help donations for my keyboard or something. This map, Shadow, is going to be really totally updated big time. It's going to have cotton, it's going to have cotton factory where they make Levi. It's going to have oats, it's going to have quite a bit of stuff in it, multi-fruit map. A friend of mine is helping me make the map and be improved, and it will be a rock and rolling map when it gets done. So please get some subscribers out there. At 900 subscribers, this map will be released. Not a whole lot, just farming. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a bad to the bone map when it gets done, viewers. I'm getting a lot of help. I'm getting a lot of help with my map with Papa Smurf modding. Thanks to him. It's coming out pretty good. He's helping me out with getting the errors out of my map, so y'all can have a good map to play on. So, got multi-terrain angles in this map. It's got really good soil textures. Well, we got a couple fields accomplished. We've got some harvest accomplished. We're doing quite a bit on our fields. That we own at the farm. So we're doing pretty good. Like I said, this map will be released when I get 900 subscribers. So bring your friends and your buddies and have them subscribe to my channel. And this map will be released. The map will have an orchard. It will have it'll have oats. It'll have quite a bit of stuff in here. Cotton. Things like that. So please get your buddies, your friends, co-workers, subscribe to my channel. That would be appreciated. If you guys like to donate, my wife has put a donate button out there for PayPal. So if you guys like to help support my channel, that would be really appreciated. I've been having a lot of technical issues with my keyboard. My mic has not been working properly, so if you guys can help donate to my channel, that would be appreciated, and thank you very much. Bit on this field, and I'm going to take a break and get me some breakfast this morning. And I really appreciate you guys liking and subscribing to my channel. I'll finish this up another day. At least I got quite a bit accomplished. We are going to go and dump this corn. And after we dump the corn, we're going to go and get me some breakfast. Hopefully the truck will start up. Yeah, there will be a lot more things to come with this map. Thanks to Papa Smurf. Out of the way. We got about 25 head of cattle on the farm right now, so we're doing pretty good. Keyboard is acting up on me again, viewers, so bear with me. Hi! Well, let's see here. We are doing actually pretty good here. Couple of horses out here. I got a couple of horses there. But anyways, viewers, we've done quite a bit of work early this morning. I've been up around 6:30, 7 o'clock streaming here. So it's time for me to take a break. And we will see you guys next time on Saginaw Valley Farms. So please like and subscribe and share my videos. And when we get 900 subscribers, my map will be released. No, thank you. So, anyways, you guys have a great day, and I will see you next time on Saginaw Valley Farms.